Welcome back to Studio 203. I'm Lauren.
And I'm Brooke. And here are your announcements for Monday, October 3rd.
Seniors, the following scholarships are now available: 717 Credit Union Scholarship, the Voice of Democracy Scholarship, the Big Sun Scholarship, the Mensa Foundation Scholarship, and the BMW SAE Engineering Scholarship. If interested, stop in the guidance office for a copy of any other scholarship that is available.
Sophomores or juniors that are interested in taking the PSAT test on Wednesday, October 12th, please sign up in the Google Classroom and bring $18 to Mrs. Altenhoff in the guidance office. PSAT scores are used to identify National Merit Scholars and award merit scholarships.
Attention Quakers, you can now order your Quaker Crazy shirts and hoodies. Please check your email for the link to order online.
Be on the lookout for Interact students in their blue tie-dye shirts collecting spare change. They are taking donations for Ukrainian refugee children. Money will go to clothing and food for their upcoming winter. Please bring any spare change you have to help these kids out.
Youngstown State University 2022-23 Penguin Preview Day will be held on October 29th, November 18th, February 17th, and June 23rd. Don't miss out. Join us for a campus visit program that's unlike any other.
There will be a student council meeting in Mrs. Allen's room 161 before school at 7:15 on Wednesday, October 5th. We will be reflecting on the homecoming dance and talk about the homecoming budget going forward for the rest of the year. Anyone who's interested in joining student council is welcome to come.
There will be a boys basketball open gym this week on Tuesday and Thursday from 6:30 to 8 p.m.
Order form packets and Justin's class rings will be distributed to sophomores on Tuesday, October 4th. Rich Petro from Justin's will be in the cafeteria for class rings order day from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. on Friday, October 14th. Orders can also be placed via Johnston's website, johnstons.com.
Junior High Student Council, next Wednesday's meeting has been rescheduled for Tuesday, October 4th during lunch due to the 8th graders' field trip on Wednesday. Please check the Google Classroom for the date of the next meeting during lunch and the date we're staying after school to make signs.
That's all of your announcements for today for Studio 203. I'm Brooke.
And I'm Lauren. Have a great day, Quiz.